Hey, well, I guess you can call this day one. I've just been finished my McDonald's meeting with the salaried and Paul Graham. Went really well. But anyway, let the walk of Hadrian's Wall begin. So today I have walked 3 miles, or just over 3 miles. It's where I did my Dragon Ball episodes. Such a lovely day today. I picked such a nice day for it. I mean, the trees are out, they're all in bloom. So good. Got my new camera and my phone. It's really good. Westovian theater. I performed there twice. Pretty good size theater. Really good. I'm so lucky to live near the beach. What a lovely day it is. Look at that though. Look at this. Oh, hey. So nice. So, I've gave myself 90 to 91 days to do Hadrian's Wall. Giving me a mile a day, but that's just piss easy. That's just as easy as that. I know I can do that. But the reason I did that is because I'm new to the app. I'm not quite sure how it's all run yet, but I can do 10 miles of video, this being my first one. But I wanted to put try in the shallow end, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? I wanted to try slow. So, why Hadrian's Wall first out of all the challenges? Well, the Northeast is so good for its Roman history and is forts scattered around the area as well, but like that are literally in walking distance. So why don't I kill 2 birds with 1 stone, go to 1 fort every video, or go do a wild one of a fort to fort, which is crazy, 11 miles, but I will do it and get it all done. I'm even in talks of maybe even walking the wall myself, because If I can just find 2 or 3 more people to walk the wall with me, I would actually feel like I've actually earned the medal as well in 1 week. But I digress. Let's just see how it all plays out. But in a minute, I'm just enjoying myself. I'm going for the walks. I'm ready to do 90 miles. These are all called weevils. Quite chest like anyway, wouldn't you think? So I was on the way to the Little Haven Hotel, but yeah, but just solid stone. Very ancient Rome like structure, wouldn't you think? Walking another 3 miles from Drama. It's been a nice sunny day today, hasn't it? Just walking there home another 3 miles. That's 6 miles. Oh, 6 miles for the whole total of the day, which is a good start. I'm walking 90 miles, you know, Sue. I'm virtually walking Hadrian's Wall. 90 miles.
Is this a challenge?
Yeah, it's a conquering challenge, yeah. It's like, I'm going to be doing like, this is a YouTube vlog of it. And I'm just trying to get in as many miles as I can. I've just started today, and 6 miles today in total. Well, it's going to be over 6 miles. I'm just rounding it up. Oh yeah. That's not great. That looks quite nice. What is that? See that? That looks quite nice.
Ooh. Yeah.
Because there'll be one of the followers.
Following these.
I'm following these, though. Lovely, lovely horse.
Oh, my God. What are you saying?
Yeah, but clay, but I like it.
Ooh. Right, I think this is where I leave you. Because I'm going straight up where you're going.
That way.
That way? Nice. Yep. Right, I'll see you both next Friday.
Okay.
Right, see you in a bit. Quite literally now. Oh wow, what a cool statue. Oh, freaking eagle, wow. That is like, what? Holly, what's in there? So it's pretty much a straight road line to mine now. I would have walked another 3 miles. It's been a while since I've done any long walking, as you can tell, but doing 6 miles today. Legs are starting to feel it, I'm not gonna lie. It's been a while, but 6 miles today. I like that pun. Looking at the stream?
Yeah.
Or the
river.
Oh, it's a stream at the minute.
Low tide is what it is.
Yeah. It's almost picturesque, isn't it? That was that?
I've got no idea. I don't even know what he said.
I think he said he loved me. Picked the Hadrians war map, which was handy.
Mm-hmm.
Shows all the actual places and a massive map where everything is. Maybe worth a look. You say use this place as a climbing frame. I must have used this as a filming location. Nearly every single time. It's a good location. I might have the amulet there. A la carte from when I was sitting in Helsing. Give me food of all. Did you ever come here a lot when you were little?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so this is the map that I got from the church, going from one end of the wall to the other, South Shields to Car Isle. So, on the other side, you can see my journey. From where I've started from, World's End, going all the way down there, all the way around, and here I am on Scotswood Road in Newcastle, where I'm supposing being 50%. So I've done 13 miles of the journey so far, so I'm 50% on the trail of the whole wall walk now. Which, to walk into Bee's World is what I've done today of 6 miles, which means I've done 10 miles this week. So, I'm 15% through the challenge. I'm actually doing a lot better than I thought I was going to. I'm not going to lie, I'm very happy and very pleased of how everything's going.
I've only used 2% of the time which is given to me, and I'm 15% progress through. So again, I'm smashing it. I'm about to get myself weighed at Boots and Joe. I'm gonna use that machine and see where I'm at, where my current goal should be. So I will see if I put on or taken off, because from the 1st of May, which is tomorrow, I'll be doing a serious calorie count and cutting out a lot of shit in my life. So big lifestyle change tomorrow, guys. Big lifestyle change.